guys.
So, your fine host, Lady Gardner, we met a couple of days ago. This is my friend, Sherlock Holmes.
Sir,
and of course, you know.
Comfortable, slow, you know.
I've been dated a bit.
I was wondering. Can I take the beverage?
Here on the street?
Yes, if that would be possible. Do you by any chance have any?
Certainly, under my skirt. I think I have a flask or something.
I like to have a little drink every now and then. It hasn't been easy, Watson. Don't look at me like that. Oh, madam, I tell you what, don't worry. Don't worry. Now listen, are we here to ask some questions?
We are. Lady Gaga. My friend, Sherlock Holmes, his analytical abilities are second to none. They were. We wanted to go to the scene of crime.
The scene of which crime?
Oh, you know perfectly well, madam. Sorry.
Your Indian boy was killed. See?
Oh, yes. His Indian name is, pick your nose, yes.
That's right.
Yes.
Pick your nose, yes.
Well, he was given two names.
Yes, what was the other one, please?
Sing.
Sing along?
Sing along.
Sing along. You see, I'm up to speed. Without the speed. What exactly were we with our inquiries?
I believe you want to know where the death took place.
The exact location of the body.
Well, I've only heard it through the grapevine, of course. I was not there.
Madam, there is absolutely no pressure.
I'm not always here on
Please do just tell us where it was.
I believe right where you're standing.
Good
There's
Lord.
A chalky outline here.
I'm so sorry.
There's actually some blood.
There is blood indeed. I believe someone was murdered at this very spot.
Did you see it happen, madam?
Really? Can you tap into spirits?
Oh, sirs. I've been looking for a man.
Well, I'm perfectly happy to help you, but can you do it now? Can you use your innermost ability to contact the spirits to do it this very minute?
Yes, sir, I will try.
Thank you. If we could all just step back, gentlemen, thank you very much. We think we're on the verge of something very great.
Sing! Sing!
Yes, do that, madam.
Sing,
yes,
hello!
Do that, keep going.
Sing.
Yes, do it, madam, keep going.
Are you there?
Yes. Yes.
Oh! If you're there.
Oh!
No.
Oh, madam, yes, that's good.
If you're there.
Exactly at this spot, Watson. And I have a feeling that I'm seeing somebody with rather crazy eyes. Rather crazy eyes. I must go and see somebody with rather crazy eyes.
Tim Burton Hemlock!
Tim Burton Hemlock. I've heard him talked about in the Daily Wag. Yes. Let's go and see him. Madam, I am so grateful to you. Thank you. Without your help, I would not have got any further with this inquiry.
Yes, sir.
Say inquiry.